what we're doing today is a motion capture suit. So we're going to get Andy into a motion capture suit and we're going to record the motion data for the final part of the film.
I'm going to do the motion capture for the exterior shots in Voyagers, which is fine by me because that means I'm not seeing them.
These are retro-reflected balls that we use for motion capture. I am placing the tracking markers across Andy's body. So the way that motion capture works is that it compares a set of points in 3D space with a pre-established solve. That then figures out where each individual limb is in 3D space.
Walk cycles are a pain in the neck. Hopefully, doing it 10 times so that I'm naturally progressively getting more tired. You've got my fresh walk, my this is getting a bit boring walk, and I'm fed up of this walk.
Do you think you're ready to go for a take?
Yes.
Basically, motion capture is the process of taking real motion from a person and translating that motion into animation in the computer. The motion capture I did will be driving this character. And it's much easier to put that person on an alien world than if we'd filmed it.
So we've just exported the data out of Vicon Post and brought it into Unreal Engine. We've started situating it into our scenes and our sequences. As you can see here, I've got some animation data up. It's retargeted really nicely to our model. Our model looks great in motion and set this really good standard for the motion capture so that we can layer it up with effects in the level and just good set design. So we have just been doing the voiceover for the AI character for the short film. That's a process that involves recording facial animation data and audio at the same time so that you can marry those together so they have perfect sync.
Yeah, so I've been recording in here, but obviously we've got it all soundproof so that we just get a good quality recording of me being the jolly AI character. And also I've got the iPhone, which is then capturing my facial data as I say the lines, so that we can match up the audio with the character that we're going to create.
Good morning! Today marks 11,286 days since our departure. Outside temperatures are a sweltering 3 degrees Kelvin, and we're currently cruising at a velocity of 0.01c. This planet is almost certainly habitable. Before we settle humanity into their new home, though, there's a handful of checks to cover. Are you excited yet? I certainly am.
We're using DaVinci Resolve to capture every individual soundbite, which we can then match to a clip from the phone, which is recording the facial data, marry those together so that they are in sync, and then we'll have face animation with speech. So we're using an iPhone XR. Anything above an iPhone X will be able to be used for facial motion capture in this way. It's because of the special Face ID sensors in those phones. Action.
Today we enter the prospecting radius of Planet 46. Initial ground scans have piqued my curiosity, so make your way to high ground as usual so your science kit can take the best data and confirm my readings.
And cut.